Hello guys, Dinner Friday Steak here. Welcome back to Don't Stars Season... Don't Stars? More like, lol, that was terrible. Welcome to Don't Stars Season 3, Episode 3. Where we last left off last time, we had just gotten some food in our stomach. It's raining, it's cold, it's wet, I'm pissed, and I want this to stop because the rain is so friggin' loud. It rains loud, okay? And that makes me have to talk louder. Okay? The rain is friggin' pissing me off. Shit, we need fire, fuel. We need fuel for the fire. Oh, I'm sorry, rope. We are low on wood. We're low on a lot of things. What am I building? In my main project, I'm looking to build a crock pot, which requires just one more piece of charcoal. I just have to get through the night, and we can snag charcoal. Unless there's possibly a tree somewhere nearby. Actually, there's a tree down there. But that torch is gonna die out really fast. I'm running out of fuel, you know? I've nearly reached my saturation point. When we burnt, we cannot... I don't think that's gonna do much. I don't think the cooked red cap is gonna be good for us. How much grass do I need for a crock pot? I don't need any grass for a cock pot. Cock pot? Did I just call it a cock pot? Yep, sorry Wilson, your insanity is going to dip very low today. Very low, but it's going to be fine. If this rain could stop, I don't know where it is, but the petty parasol is somewhere in here. I don't know where they put it. I don't know where they put the fucking... I don't know where they put the fucking umbrella, but it's gone. Is it in magic? No, it's not magic. Why would an umbrella be in magic? I don't know where they... Where the fuck? Is it in survival? I'm retarded. Oh, you gotta love this game, am I right? Am I right? You gotta love Don't Starve Reign of Giants. Everything wants to kill you. Yep, Wilson, I know you're having PTSD. Just relax, okay? You got a belly full of food, okay? So just relax. Okay, you're not gonna die. Cap. Okay. Yeah, let's get some burn damage, maybe... Okay, you might die. I can't guarantee your health because we're gonna hit a point here where the things aren't just gonna go away anymore. But there are conveniently placed quite a few flowers. So if we were to say and some more poop. Okay, today's resource day. We're gonna finish up gathering up some important resources here. Because we got the fire. See, I'm still going crazy, and I don't know why. And it's probably because I have, like, this decaying garland on my freaking head. And it's probably not the best also to go into that. Into a graveyard with such low sanity, but I don't know where we're gonna... Okay, so my question... Those are killer bees, man. Those are killer bees. Yeah, I know you're hungry, Wilson. Aren't we all hungry? But what I do want to do is maybe do a drive-by and steal an egg. Let's do a drive-by really quick here. Egg. I'm looking for an egg. Give me your egg. Fuck your egg. Fuck it, bitch. Suck my dick. Honestly, all the bullshit that you fucking walking... freaking twig leg looking eyeball, one eye monolithic looking bitch. This bird ain't gonna leave me alone. This bird is not gonna leave me alone. Yeah, fuck off. Okay, your kid's gone. He ain't coming back. Alright, I took your child. Food. Boom, crock pot. Boom, chakalaka, laka, boom, chakalaka, laka, boom. Oh, you gotta be. Real shit? I got enough to exactly make another pretty garland. We're gonna throw the other one on the fire. Okay. Real shit indeed. No, don't eat it. Oh, that was a mistake. Misclicked on accident. My bad. Yep. We're going even more crazy, and I still don't understand why. Can I not use this for fuel? We're in a bit of a trouble here. Okay. No doubt about it, we're in a bit of a troubled spot here. But nevertheless, we'll be fine. Put the nighter in there. Yeah, I just don't know why our sanity's dipping so hard. But we got sticks, we got stuff. Let's make two traps. Alright. We're gonna need to do some trapping here eventually to get some more food into our eat. Wilson's tripping balls, ain't he? Yeah, this is this might be the last night. Yes. Okay. Okay. Come on, birds. Come on, birdies. Come on, birdies. Can I burn this niter? That's gold. I can't. That sucks. Okay. Insanity is not good. Hunger, we're back to hunger. We're just back where we started after a day. And winter's just like coming around the corner too, so. We're not looking good. It's a little rough around the edges though. Let's be optimistic here. We just need to get some food going here. All that we're missing is just some food. It's food. That's fine. Because I'm gonna sit. Fuck that. I need the seeds more than these damn birds. The farm should be going at optimal levels. You know. Yeah, now the fire's doing a bit well. Yeah, back off. Whew. Okay. I'm freaking out because I also have hounds I have to go up against here soon. So what is for tomorrow's activity? We have basically everything that we need. We need to get food. Okay, there's no doubt about that. We're going to go down here. And we are going to... Well, you know what? Let's investigate over here. Let's over to there. Yeah, let's just head over there. We're gonna head over there. That's what we're doing. We're gonna head over there. It is growing slowly, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine. the garlic would give me more of a sanity boost. No, not more rain. Oh no. This is it? Is this the end of Maxwell? Please don't tell me. No. I do not want to burn these boards. Maxwell, don't make me do this. Wilson, sorry. Everyone's name's mixed up. Wilson, please. Please, I don't want to have to do this. I don't want to use wood. I don't want to use my own logs to do this. And if the fire runs out before daytime, I'm fucked. I'm going to be consumed by the insanity of life. But it's daytime, so we just barely made it. Today's objective is an aggressive one that's going to require some fast movingness. We're looking for flower petals, birds, and poop. We're looking for poop, food, and an area that I can gather more nutrients in. There's no avoiding the consequence. I'm running low on food. Okay. We gotta bring the food to me. Which means we gotta keep doing on these poop farms. Manure is good. Fuck, but there's like birch trees over there. The birch trees are like... Birch trees like is like legit food. Did you hear? Oh, what the fuck did you come from? What? Okay, that's why we got beef flow. Hey, gazpacho, get over here. Shit. Hey, where you at? Hey. Okay. Beat his ass. Beat him up. Okay. Come on. Okay, the beef flow is on fire. And he's getting absolutely deleted. Okay, there's food, there's poop, and I don't know what's going on anymore, to be honest. It's wet, it's cold, it's rainy. Oh no, and there's freaking eye flowers. Can I just get up and snag this? It's alluring, yeah. Okay. Pickaxe with flint by it. I'm becoming even more saturated. I'm walking out of here with less food. This is the end. Today was a waste. Another waste. This is bad. I just can't see any food. I don't see... We don't even have enough sticks to... Here's some more sticks. Green cap. Here's some seeds. Relax. Yeah, my sanity is really low. I'm about to push myself into the abyss here. And this is not a good thing to do. Hey, all that I need is one more flower. Okay, that's all that I need. Okay, water has stopped. Rain has stopped. But my sanity is just getting worse. Okay, we should probably pick up some of this grass. Yeah, I completely forgot day 7 was a thing. At least we got all this place, you know, logged up and whatnot. Yeah, this is the end. This is sadly the end for me unless I can... I can eat these green caps. Hold on. Hold on, I got a solution. Don't worry. Oh, fuck. Okay, that should keep me suited for, like, a little bit of time. Where am I right now? Okay. I have no sanity. Okay. Oh, what? What killed me? I had a pomegranate. What? No. Well, that is a sad way to go, ladies and gentlemen. That was... Oh, it was one of the, one of the shadow monsters, wasn't it? Ah, nuts. Well, ladies and gentlemen, sadly we only got to day 6 on this one. So anyways, as we all know that this is the end of season... Well, this is going to be season 3 for Wilson here, which means this is going to be season 3 part 1? Well, this is the first part of the third season for Wilson. The second part is now going into the world of Shipwrecked, where we're going to get even more fucked like we just got here today. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in. I will see you in Shipwrecked in the next episode. Bye-bye.